What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another day, another stream. I hope everyone is doing a-okay tonight. And we're just gonna go and explore the area a little bit, because we can. Right? Let's see. You want this? Vitality up plus 2, nice. Let's head down this way first, I guess.
What is your unfinished business?
I left something behind, near the falls.
Your wedding site? Now why do you want to be going back there?
To be free of the bonds of my marriage. And to Asgard.
I think you severed that a long time ago.
Not completely. Not enough.
Guide us.
Can I go up here? No. Yaddy yaddy does him. Hidden region discovered.
My people settled this river many ages ago. Thousands traveled it on pilgrimage to the shrine of worship. But then
I see you there, Odin Raven. Don't think you can escape.
Aesir came. This is all that's left.
At least until I find a way to get on land. There's a way to get on land. See, this is like a small space area. I do have to look around for loot. In the water, outside the water. This leads up down another path. We're not gonna go take that yet. Yo, I am exhausted today.
Freya, something your brother said. The Aesir burned him.
Yes. We weren't yet at war, but relations with the Vanir and Aesir had been hostile for ages.
Set that aside.
Behind you! Incoming!
Back!
That sounds like SQ. This also sounds like you're already dying again. Hi, SQ.
Enemy, left, right!
Kratos, are you okay?
Wonder, am I okay?
Changing arrows.
I'm not okay.
You,
Joordy is not okay.
Hmm.
Holy hell, Joordy, what is wrong today, yo? Oh, that is a healing ability. Oh.
Nasty hit! You're right, brother! On your right!
Can't do this without you, Kratos!
I can't. I don't know what I'm doing today. Today feels like a day I shouldn't have gotten out of bed. Are these guys weak against...
Behind you!
Hi, Lizzie. These are just four stupid little shits.
Enemy on the way.
Can't even s-
this is a fine mess.
And only Sepulepidingdom.
Hey Sep, enjoy the lurk. Are you fucking kidding me?
What is wrong?
Please. Leave me to my prayers. I await Freya, the great healer.
I am here.
She will cure me. I have been a loyal follower. She would not abandon.
I am Freya. What do
enjoy
you
the
mean?
Cooking, Sep.
Only she can cure my.
How are Sep, SQ, and Lizzie
my
today, by the way?
Liar and poem.
We must help her.
She demands a cure. She is dead.
She is trapped here, ignorant of her own death. If we bring her what she needs, she'll move on.
You're certain?
I'm not going to do nothing. She needs Mangold, Mire, and Palm.
We glad to hear, Sep.
What did you find?
As you asked.
Ooh, Joordy. Joordy is absolutely fucking tired. I don't know what's
no
wrong with me tonight.
Stay alert.
Don't think I'm happy about it either. Another one? That was not what I expected.
Behind you!
tiny fucker. The lock-on system is absolutely trash in this game. Let's all do a sleep stream. No. Sleep streams. God damn it, Lizzie. It's not like I sleep, Lizzie. I can't sleep.
Really?
Find you! Incoming! Find you, watch out!
We all sing to you. Do you want me to not sleep at all then? Yeah, okay, so I'm staying awake all the time if you guys are singing to me.
No console. Stay alert.
What the hell did I get hit by now? I don't understand why this one is so much stronger than the other shit stick.
I know him so. Be ready.
Oh yeah, bullshit. These fuckers can use ice as well. Fuck off.
It's explosive, be careful!
Do that in the morning. Why do you need to be cooking, Sep?
There was a time I could recall the face of every one of my people, but
oh, this sucks.
Sometimes I wonder if gods live too long.
I once felt the same.
Good. I need only one more ingredient for the cure.
And then what?
Then I fix things.
What'd you say? Nah, I'm missing ingredients. I was gonna make a green sauce for steak.
Anything interesting, brother?
I said fuck that. Where's my steak, Lizzie? Fuck is this?
Could be useful.
Could be. Maybe, baby.
Hmm.
Are you shitting me? Shmordi is fucking trashed. I don't know why I feel like ass today.
Looks like that worked.
Today feels like a day's trashed. Is my mic too soft, Sepp? Or are you just too far away and your brain is not... Why is there... Is that just for sight or is that useful for something? Looking with you more... You guys are not being nice to me, you know? I'm like, completely... I really want to just fucking forfeit and go offline right now. And you guys are fucking bullying me like there's no tomorrow. What the hell? Was for Seppi, fucking moron. Oh.
That's everything
I can't keep up, man. I'm like, I'm trying, but it's not working. Like, my brain is...
We'll see you.
And?
See, you were... You were being mean to me as well. Saying sleeping stream and then sing to me. And oh, he wants to hear us sing so badly while I'm saying, no, I can't sleep if you're making noise. And I'm like... I'm back on watching One Piece. Nice. Oh, my stomach. Ooh, this one is nice. Oh, why? Stomach, why you gotta be like this? Hate end of the year like Jesus. I'm gonna be alone tomorrow all day and I'm just gonna sit in my parents' home because I don't wanna fucking deal with anything. And then starting next year I'm gonna try and pick my living schedule back up.
Have you finally...
We have collected the plants.
Could this be... I feel my...
My parents aren't even home.
I feel... Freya.
I am here.
I knew you would return. Even as the doubters cursed your name.
Thank you. But it's time to rest. You have earned it.
Thank you, my queen. I am tired indeed.
Shall we continue?
Yes.
Oh, oops. I don't know, we're just gonna head somewhere. Follow down the road of pain and suffering. Dwarven steel. This is another landing spot, I guess. Oh. Remember, you already plans do pain here. Wait, we can jump, can we? No, we can. Gibbs. Honed metal. New lore. And this is... What was it, these things again? Holy shit, these guys are...
Come on, Kratos, get up!
Gonna instantly kick my ass. Come on, Kratos! Do I have to grab the chest again? No, let's try this again. I just want to fuck you off the ledge, thanks. Damn, one hit again? Okay, don't use rage, just try and fling him off the edge. Should do a good enough job. What is my level anyways right now? 3. Okay, nice. Rude! Couldn't even grab him!
This crest belonged to Odin. A peace offering from my people, and a waste of good work.
Okay. Attempt number 500. I have a feeling that I can't launch that guy for some reason. Even though I desperately want to. The fuck did I get hit by there? Oh, the bomb of the fucking two-hander chicky. That's bullshit. Okay, we're leaving. I'm by far too weak for this one. I'm not saying I give up. I'm just saying we're leaving and coming back later. Plenty of things that I can't do yet due to equipment limitations. So we'll have to come back at some point anyways.
You know, I would have beaten you.
What?
earlier, if Atreus hadn't been there.
Perhaps.
We could go again, find out for certain.
I would rather not.
I'll bet you wouldn't.
Unique resources. A drink do increases luck permanently. Freya being a crazy battle maniac. Mystic Gateway was added to the map.
Yet?
No.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
You got the materials? I got some more stuff for you.
You got some materials? Got some more stuff for you.
I'll put some hurt on him. And Lady Freya,
Lugava.
You know what you want? About time I had something to do.
What were we using again? That one. That one. I think it'd already be upgraded. It's broken belt, broken braces.
Let's make something then. Family crests, I'll take them.
Hitting the road or shooting the path? Now. I think there's another chest. There's supposed to be a chest nearby, isn't there? Or why is there wouldn't be such a thingy thing? Let's look around the neighborhood. And there's Odin. There's Raven.
Waterfalls. We're close. There should be a gate up ahead.
Then we're turning back. We're gonna look at all the other things around here first. Get a region discovered. Cliff signs, whatever.
Incoming! Above you!
Ow, that hurt. Okay, I was already low HP anyways. Let's try that again! It again and again and again. Enemies. An annoying witch bitch. Might be better to actually change her arrow up. Yay. If I can get the hag to like appear underneath one of those stupid ass. Got him. Got him.
What utter foolishness.
What is wrong?
I died. And you will help me.
Of course, Gunhild. But to what end?
When the Einherjar came, we needed a way to fight back. I suggested. Say them, Major.
I understand your desperation, but that was foolish.
Clearly. I was lucky enough to be murdered before my mind could be corrupted, as theirs did. You must free them.
Of course.
Conscience of the dead.
Corrupts so ruthlessly. Those poor souls must be in agony.
Then we shall give them death.
Then we shall give them death. We give everyone death at some point or another.
Yeah.
Well, Joordy, you're doing a good job at aiming tonight. Thanks, Joordy. You're welcome. Should probably look at the signs of the chest real quick before I go do the chest thing. If, or, and whatever that penis thingy is. That's one. Landscaper. Can I reach the other one from here? Oh, I have to go back to Campy. Oh, I saw that. I mean, shortcut. Ooh. Should have seen that coming. And that. But obviously you already did not see that coming.
An armor piece bearing Wunder's brand. Shame it's broken. Nice bit of work otherwise.
Then why leave it?
You suspicious of her, brother?
If the orb she seeks is important, she would not have left it behind.
Perhaps.
These bridge supports look sturdier. We'll have to find a way to the other side to lower it.
Scheiße, Mann. Ich will noch nie gehen. Ich will noch ein bisschen tanzen. Noch nie versperrt. Ich will noch ein bisschen tanzen. Oh, that fucker.
Ah, that's it.
Oh. Easy. Okay, that's another one. Now we need to hit this one a few times. Okay, that's just once. Good enough for me. Okay, so last time we went that way, but we don't want to go that way. We want to go around. Maybe not.
Astrid's garden. The wilds reclaimed it. It was beautiful once.
Ow. That was a mistake. Yikes. Okay. Let's see. Ow. Oh, that's super bad as well. Dummy, you can't do this without you, Kratos. Well, suck my balls. That was lame. That just came out of nowhere, and then suddenly he attacks me 3 times with unblockable. Has one big boy down. Super lame! Oh, that's super lame as well. Oh, Joordy, why did you do this to yourself? Thinking to myself, what is easier, the big guy's double or... Stuck. Fucking stuck in this little corner. I hate fighting creatures in this game. Throwing... Bullshit. I also really don't like that I can't grab these guys. I should use other moves as well. Don't even get a fucking chance here, yo. You see the fucker over here, what? Yeah.
Come on. creatures! Nasty hit! You away from her!
Okay. Damn, it took a few attempts.
There must be more poison somewhere.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised. But don't you worry, Freya. I will find it.
A spell that puts trolls to sleep, and a magic relic that acts as a sort of counterspell.
Oompa Loompa.
All is desolation. A fitting fate.
Astrid.
No. Spirit.
Freya. You return.
Astrid. What happened to you? To your garden?
The Aesir. My life's work rotted. My monument to your glory reduced to this. I am sorry, my queen.
You need never apologize to me, old friend.
I swore to keep this garden in bloom until you return, to live forever amongst its putrescence, a just punishment.
I will return, Astrid. Kratos, we purge this garden of poison.
Already working on it.
Why?
The earth is a reflection of those who tend it. So long as the land is plagued, her soul will be as well. We have to destroy the totems. They're poisoning Astrid's garden.
Flaming up the tree again. Dee 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 dee.
Can you see if there's a way inside while you're up there?
It's finished. Let's return to Atreus.
Of course there's a way. There is always a way. Oh, yep. See anything else? We've been there already. Maybe something over there.
Look, the door is held shut by that counterweight.
What counterweight?
We lower it, the door will open. Kratos, I see something.
What do you see, my liege? I mean, what? Map. Okay. The Nonny. Balls, blah blah, blue blue. Looking at the right thing to try and hit. Wait. You're trying to hit us from the wrong direction.
It's alive again. I can feel it.
Might as well open this one as well.
Like more of Lunda's old armor. Nearly have the complete set now.
Yes, your guardian grows again.
Freya, how did you?
It's okay, Astrid. It's time to move on.
Thank you, goddess. I do love you.
And I you.
You've done a great kindness.
A temporary one. The guardian will die again.
All things do. That is no reason not to try.
Can't hit it from there, which is kind of sad.
Hey,
kid.
Drop in the bucket. Drop in the bucket.
Break that chain and it'll lower the counterweight. Jump!
Wait, so I was aiming at the wrong spot, like always? Like always.
Those vines have grown through the window. Maybe we could get closer from the other side. Those vines, they're growing from that bridge.
In hell, gotta go back.
Freya, how did your brother come to be burned by the Aesir?
Well, Freya got it into his head that he could improve relations by sharing our magic with them. Vanir techniques for bountiful harvests. Enough to feed their whole population. Getting set on fire was the thanks he got.
That's true. The Aesir were too undisciplined and impatient for the subtlety of Vanir spellcraft. So when things went wrong, they blamed their teacher.
Wow.
So Freyr was a guest when Odin burned him?
Not exactly. Odin didn't mind locking Freyr up. He saw the potential of the magic and wanted to know more than how to improve crop yields. It was a mob of lesser Aesir, bitter and short-sighted, who tied him up and lit him aflame as punishment for the sabotage they imagined him guilty of. Obviously, he survived. In fact, he used the opportunity to escape. But such an affront made war inevitable.
Freyr certainly wasn't the same after that, at least for a while. His carefree ways were replaced with nightmares. Paranoia, lashing out. It doesn't excuse what he said at my wedding, but I do understand where his anger came from.
Don't know about you, but I excuse that shit. Okay. One there. One there.
Wait. Maybe you can break the chain from here as well, no? The gate's open. We can head back and get inside.
Yeah, finally, Joordy. Took 500 years until you gained the smarts, but you did it. Didn't it say maybe we can get inside now? Isn't that the door? Oh no, that wasn't the door.
Enemy behind you! Above you, watch out!
Enough. Good enough. Yeah, I was totally off point with what I was trying to shoot. Guys had enough.
Left leg.
Kidding me? I actually died. The cringe is real. The cringe is real. Behind me, that's to my right, woman. Okay, we live. For now. Do I have any new skills, by the way, that I can buy? No, just upgrade this one. Nowhere near close enough. Element. Let's go with this one. Permafrost. We've got a lot to buy over here. How much do I have? 3k. And buy that out. Okay, we're heading back towards the waterfalls that Freya wanted. Come back here later, because I can't reach this thing, and I kind of want to get up there as well. Feeling I can only do that from the waterfalls. Bunch of bombs. Ooh, look, rainbows.
That's quite a gate. Don't suppose you know a way through.
The Pilgrim Gate. I can open it. We just need to find the right vantage point.
I haven't really been able to find any good vantage points that allow me to, because that way is blocked. We've been
Freya,
up there.
There's something I've always wanted to ask. What was it Hrimthor whispered to you?
Who?
Hrimthor, the son of Thormur, the stonemason, who disguised himself and built Asgard's wall.
Oh, yes. One of the many occasions Odin saw fit to involve me in a wager without my consent. I wish I could say that was the worst of his husbandly habits.
What wager?
I've told this story, brother.
And now she may tell her own.
There isn't that much to tell. I knew nothing of it at first, surely because Odin didn't expect to lose the bet. A mysterious mason had to build the entire wall in 3 turns of the season.
Two! It was two!
And if he was late, he'd be owed nothing. But if he succeeded, he was promised an audience with the queen. Or so I learned one day when Odin burst into our bedchambers, raging and half-drunk before noon, telling me to get dressed and go see what the mason wants.
Ah! But enough of that for now.
Ah, but enough of that for now. Good enough. That is good enough.
Huh.
Despite his actions at Midgard, Atreus does still care for you.
I know. I raised a son, too. It may be hard to believe, but he was quite similar to Atreus at this age. He adored his father, always wanted to do right by him, and was constantly frustrated that no matter what he did, he never could seem to get his approval. He confided in me a lot, sought the comfort his father withheld. I wonder if your son could benefit from that too.
He has befriended the other dwarf, the Blue One's brother.
Oh. Well, if Sindri has that covered, I suppose there's no need for me in his life anymore, is there?
That is not what I meant.
Nice work.
Now I just need to hit it a few times. Oh, that we can just easily do. Yes. Thus, that can be easily done, yet he misses completely. Okay, gimme. An apple! Apple flop.
My friend's souls are still twisted, aren't they?
No,
back up!
Hi. Who are you calling a baka? Bakidio? Conedio?
Must be safer this way. We'll need to find another way around.
Yeah, if only I wish which way. You baka, no you. Destroy that.
Looks like that worked.
Yeah, but what did it do? Still can't get over there.
These bridge supports look sturdier. We'll have to find a way to the other side to lower it.
I am Freya. I am smart. How are you today, SQ? How has your day been so far?
Mimir, I never asked how it felt to lose your head.
What would you have me say? That it tickled?
Merely curious.
If you wish to derive some satisfaction from my pain, I'm afraid you'll be disappointed. Kratos swung swift and true, didn't you, brother? I felt nary a scratch.
Shame.
How nice of you to say, Freya. Eh, can't complain. Hey, that's good. Okay, so now we're back in this section. Where we've already been.
Freya, can we return to your story of Hrimthor? You said if he built Asgard's wall in time, he was promised an audience with you.
Yes, and built it he did. So, off I went, not knowing what had truly been promised or expected. Dagger stashed in my robe for emergency. And this mason, this giant in disguise.
His name was Hrimthor.
He just smiled to see me. And as you said, he whispered in my ear. He said the Aesir had killed his father. And he needed to know that one day they'd burn for it. I pointed out I was Aesir now too, technically. He gave me a look, as if he somehow knew better, and continued. He said he'd built in a structural flaw behind the Asgard Realm Tower.
I knew it! How do we make use of it?
We don't. He said Surtur would know what to do. And if Surtur's approaching Asgard's wall...
Then it is already Ragnarok.
Ah, blast it! I hoped it might have given us another way.
What is that glowy guy over there? Can I kill it? Are you nice? Are you bad? Raw skin hide. No evil. No good. God sake, can I not break this jar? A little bit further. Water, you know what to do. Don't know what you're talking about, SQ. Water, la da da doo dee doo. Holy.
Do you regret it, Mimir?
Most likely. What are we talking about in particular?
Giving up your body?
I regret exchanging my life for my freedom? That's a question I ask myself every day, my lady.
What about today?
Today? Glad to be out in the world. How else could I spend such quality time with you?
Okay.
So there's still no point for me to actually, like, get on land here. So what am I supposed to do here? At least managed to do something. Yet I don't exactly know what. Must be missing something, right? But what? What is it that I am missing?
Oh, lady, I was curious about some of the flora we've encountered on our travels.
And you will remain curious. It's not my job to teach you everything, Mimir.
Look, I was just asking.
And you have been told.
Oh, you can say that again.
I got the water.
Now, how do we get up there, I wonder?
Oh.
We can't. Not with those vines in the way.
Can I reach that? No. One here. Yordi was just extremely blind. These half-naked girls in my recommendation makes me want to report them, but I won't. That would be ultra mean. What do you want me to say, SQ? I'd say do it! Just do it!
Please, please end their suffering.
Yeah, I'm working on it.
So, what's it like being back?
Like I haven't come back at all. Everything's changed. I'm a stranger here.
I know the feeling.
The runic word appeared over there. See it? Mekin.
McGee. Hey, I'd rather have you be mean to someone else than,
be able to reach,
you know,
the wedding
to me. And now we can pass through. Was that so hard, Joordy? Yeah, apparently. Jesus. Well, I don't know about that, but,
I must say, I think we make a good team. With my brains, Kratos' brawn, and my lady's,
The closer we get, the more tightness grows in my chest.
You're sure you want to continue?
Confronting the past comes with a price.
It must be done. I've lived with this
pain
for too long.
You say you're an angel.
If you can believe it. We were happy once. For a time, foolishly believed the peace would last. Perhaps that was my mistake. All I wanted was to protect my family.
There is no shame in that.
I failed all the same.
Spoopy, scary area gets kicked in my ass. Very hard to change. What's very hard to change?
Oh!
What the fuck, dog? What the fuck is Freya doing? Are you kidding me? Freya, how much XP do you have? 800. Why you gotta be so rude? Okay, we got this. They actually are you kidding me? What the hell? Shut up, Lizzie. It's not open. It's your imagination. Okay, it is open. It's open because I used it. Duh. Oh, you fucking kidding me, game. These stupid dogs and wolves and whatever the fuck they are. Why do you appear in such a perfect timing all the fucking time with your bullshies getting in the way? Why is it never, hey Joordy, how you doing? Why is it always, why is your microwave, why is your oven open, why blah blah blah? Blah blah blue blue blah, because no. Obviously not because you're perfect, because if you were perfect, you wouldn't be a pain in my ass. Is Lizzie still having fun on her dates? Well, that's good. Hey, can I now fuck this guy up without suddenly getting murdered by it? Right, at least. I was never mean. Until Lizzie came. Ah, Jesus. Still got almost murdered again for no reason. Welcome back, Lizzie. Only mean when you bully me, but I wasn't even talking to you. And you started. You always start with being mean to me.
Odin asked me to cast a protection spell on him. The one I used on my son. But the way it drove our boy mad, I refused. He was furious, throwing every object he could find, destroyed the room. There was only coldness after that. I tried to make it work, but...
No one could have lived like that, Your Majesty.
No one could have lived like that, Your Majesty. Okay, where's my item? Here, good. Give me my item. Guys are always so good at, like, kicking me in the ass, especially when I'm, like, right in the middle of getting my ass kicked in a game and getting triggered.
Oh,
another raven sent to the Tree of the Dead. Perhaps we should check up on it, hmm?
No. I refuse. No, I don't. I'm perfectly okay. Perfectly fine. But Lizzie, you grump grumps, grumpity grump grump. SQ. God damn it. I've been awake since 3 a.m. today. And I've did 3 concept sketches today, and I fixed my commission sheet. And I've done studying and shit. But I'm not in a bad mood that often. If I'm really in a bad mood, I tend to, like, actually stop streaming.
What's that?
Because I know I become a stinky face. Yeah, that's the reason, SQ. I yell at you guys because I love you guys. Sort of. Oh, I didn't call you SQ. I stopped playing Yu-Gi-Oh! Because there was no interest in it. The game is absolutely broken as fuck, and I get way too angry because of it. What do you mean? I was talking to SQ when I called you, apparently, SQ. You said, he yells at us because he loves us. And I said, yeah, that's true. I yell at you guys because I love you guys. That's what I said. Don't remember where the SQ part came in, but whatever. Lizzie's wrong and I'm right. Anyways, yeah, I stopped playing Yu-Gi-Oh! Because rage, and I don't want to be in rage mode all the time. What guy likes Yu-Gi-Oh! As well? Who do I need to befriend and not play Yu-Gi-Oh! With so that I can get my ass kicked? Aha. Well, you should tell him that you call it Yu-Gi-Oh! Oh no. Yu-Gi-Oh! No. Yu-Gi-Oh! No! Oh no! God damn it. I found the last spot.
Sigil arrows won't work on this.
Shut the fuck up, lady.
Sigil arrows won't work on this.
That was the thing. Fuck, I pressed the wrong button. Why you gotta be so rude? Don't you know I'm you? Why you gotta be so rude? I wish I brought snacks again. But I didn't know what snacks I wanted when I was in the store. At least I ate dinner today.
I never thought I'd come back here.
Reavers. Of course.
Already you don't like this place. With Bursen.
Reavers. Of course.
Watch out! It's a soul eater! It doesn't belong here! We must get rid of it!
And from behind? You're bullshitting me, game. I'm already dead. Soul Eater Maka? No. Does that look like the nice fairy called Maka? Maka isn't even a fairy already. What the fuck are you on about?
Behind you, look out!
Find your brother!
you fuck off with laser, thanks? More! These fuckers better not respawn, yo. How am I gonna take care of this shit stick if he keeps firing lasers? Him off. Did I win? I won. I love Maka's dad. He cracks me up. To each their own. To each their own.
Used to be sacred. Now it sits abandoned, vandalized. Hopefully the objects I'm looking for are still here.
What's it say, brother?
Yeah, sure, SQ. I ate veggies. Treasure map giant's toe started.
The door is shut.
We think I know where that is, ish.
If memory serves, we'll need to light both of those torches to open. This is a mystic fire. Its flames are short-lived.
Open up the rest of this place by exploding. Or before jumping into a ravine, apparently, because Joordy thinks that's funny. Another one. Right there. They see me rolling, they hating.
So much about that day I wish I could change. If only I'd seen the signs.
Well, you didn't. Now stop bitching about it. Ow. And Joordy's dead. Again.
So much about that day I wish I could change. If only I'd seen the signs.
Above you, look out! Good riddance.
Burn the bitches to the ground. Burn all the bitches to the ground. Burn all the bridges to the ground. Wrong buttons. Uri. Ari. 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 Yep. So that's a great start. Only getting better. Breathe in now and breathe out.
Family. One of the first families ripped apart by the war.
Ripped apart? Joordy, what's so funny about that? Nothing. Please, Mr. Joordy, don't burn SQ and Lizzie to the ground. But are you guys bitches? You guys ain't bitches, so I won't be burning you guys to the ground. Also, that was all according to the mighty plan of Joordydreaming. No worries. Where the fuck did he go? Guess he just despawned, all according to plan.
We must remove these creatures first.
One. He's getting butt kicked again. It wouldn't be the first time though. Got him.
Look at this.
Jeez Louise. Good one. My butt.
It belonged to you.
A symbol of commitment. Ceremony, he had a new one made every week, each more beautiful than the last. He stopped when I refused to teach him the old magic. You know, my people used to send me gifts too, so I wouldn't forget home. But after the birth of my son, they stopped too.
Freya, will you shoot this thing? Jesus. Didn't come here for pleasantries, you know. Only for loot. Roll down.
I can't read that from here. Let's head back and I can take a better look.
Aye aye, Captain, my Captain.
I thought I'd feel peace by breaking it. But I feel nothing.
Perhaps what you seek cannot be found in a circlet.
You may be right.
Why did he not fall off? I'm so sad. Much better. Just like how I like to see it. Hell did I take damage from? Where? Nah. I wasn't standing in the poison. There's no way. The fucker's dead. Oh my, vamos, shinderu! It's always been my dream to be a mean, badass bitch. But why?
The world isn't complete. It's missing a piece.
But why, SQ? There's nothing fun about being a mean, badass bitch. He's trying to flex too hard. I don't know. I said. Sap, you gotta share the commission shit, yo. Not just like it. You gotta share it. Did you know that? Did you know you gotta share it? Also, how you doing? Don't mind me, Joordy's raging, just like always. Oh, that's the problem. Where the fuck is he? Oh, he's on the wrong side of the wall. Now that's great.
Behind you! Incoming!
Lucky for you, SQ is born goody goody. Beep boop. Am I winning yet? I literally can't tell. What did you say? Because I wasn't listening. Give me a sec, as I am trying not to die. Did we win? Okay, we won, I think. I was saying, Sep, that... heard you say something. Yeah, I said something indeed. I was saying, Sep, you need to also share everything. Not just like it, but also share it. Hit the big share button on Facebook. Reconciliation. That's it.
We drank from the lover's chalice until we could hardly stand. I confided in him that night about wanting an apology from him. Odin reassured me that he'd be the only family I'd need. And I believed him.
Anything interesting, brother?
Probably not. Freya, hurry your fat tits and shoot at this. Thanks. Oh, 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 oh. Joordy is a big doofus. But we already knew that. How was work today, Sep? If you had work. I don't know if you had work. Are you free? Were you free today still? Battered rune. Dwarven steel.
It's a denouncement from my people, placed during my wedding.
Well, that's good. Business as usual. A business. Why does Joordy have a big mouth?
The word is complete, but I still can't read it from here. Let's head back down.
Yeah, Kratos, listen to the lady. I could have gone back down on the way. I could have grabbed everything on the way back, apparently.
The pain only grows. Will I never be free of it? What more do I need to do?
Better not be any more enemies left, or respawned, or reappeared. It's already been enough big pain in my
the
booty.
The runic word appeared over there. See it?
Actually, not lucky for you, Joordy. If I was a bastard bitch, you would have banned
me. Why does the other side of this door scare me most?
The most difficult battles are fought within, but this battle, you will not fight alone.
I mean, it could still ban you.
Are you ready?
But I'm a nice person. That doesn't ban without a good reason.
My final tie to Asgard. We drove that sword into the pillar together. The sword was forged for the ceremony. Symbol of our union. Molna.
The stone refuses to let go.
Mona!
Mully Bully.
The deepest wounds form the strongest bonds. Bastard said it as part of our vows. I hate it when he's right. Asgard holds a part of me I can't sever. My bond to my son, to the Valkyries. That damn realm isn't just Odin's. It belongs to me, too. The pain he caused is his. I refuse to keep holding on to it. This sword no longer holds our legacy. But it will serve as mine.
A much more fitting use for it.
Two swords! Numa, numa name. Mardol. New swords choice unlocked. Customized Freya's loadout in the weapon menu. Steel Harmony. Ooh. What was this? I forget to use that entirely. Let's do this one. And this one. No my name. Freya's armor. Regal Veneer garments. Agony Promise. Let's go with this. Looks dope. Big loot. Ooh, lore.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother. Nothing, that's it. River Delta favors.
I suppose it's on to the next battle now.
Yes. You won an important one today.
Shit, I dodged that, bitch. I'm dead.
Brother, get up!
Ah. Beat these wolf things.
I suppose it's on to the next battle now.
Yes. You won an important one today.
Are you kidding me? Oh, damn it, I'm trying to loot here, you butthole! Jesus!
If I may. Since when have you ever asked for permission?
It's just... I owe you my life, such as it is, and I caused you so much pain, put you in a terrible situation. For that, Freya, I am truly sorry.
I wanted to end that war, too.
I know. I swear to do better by you nonetheless. Anything you ask, consider it done. And forever in your debt.
I appreciate that. Even if you can't help being an obnoxious know-it-all.
I'm afraid I'll never know how to stop doing that, Your Majesty.
The longer I play this game, the more I am doubting myself. Like, why the fuck did I ever think it was a good idea to play this game on the hardest difficulty? Okay, so shouldn't I, like, be able to get to that side? To the right side? Must really start enjoying suffering, don't I? Because Joordy is Joordy. Joordy is a very unhealthy Joordy. No, I'm just blind. There's another path there. That's it. Okay, cool. Very likes challenges, rage, anger. Things like that. I mean, I can't deny it. Some the Seeker of Darkness would say. No! Oh, holy shit! Thanks for scaring the living Jesus out of me, bro! Oh man, Drakey! Yeah, we're bones. Thanks, bro! Thanks! Jesus! Could you, like... So cheap game, why so cheap? Where the fuck did he...
Yeah.
let's try and fucking murder this drink as quickly as possible. That's one. No, Joordy, you dumb piece of shizer! Unfucking believable. This game throws boss fight after boss fight at my ass. Excuse me, said what? You two up say Shigur or sing. Hey, what the hell? Much. Oh, Joordy, what are you doing, you baloney face? I'm just gonna let myself die here. It's fine. Yeah, I said puta madre. Not putz madre, though. Fucking fuck. No, we don't do relaxing. If I go and relax right now, I'll instantly get angry again anyways. What the hell? No! What the hell? Ah! What the hell, bro? Oh!
Yeah.
Fucking die, you butthole! Oh shit, I almost forgot to fucking press the button. Oh, I forgot to press the bloody buttons. SQ, look what you did! Jesus fucking Christ! Oh, poor SQ. SQ didn't even do anything. And here I am, yelling at her! So tired of myself. Fine, we'll do the 1 minute.